This has got to be the most boring laptop I've ever worked on. Because legit, that's it. I can't add any parts to this whatsoever. CPU, RAM, and even the SSD is all soldered in. I can't add anything to this thing. What a boring basic laptop. But that's how it goes sometimes.